How would you know? Jose Aguirre to Nalanga.
Whoa, that's
the type of tackle World Rugby are trying to eradicate from the game. And Teddy Thoma could be in a whole heap of trouble here. Nakarawa.
Okay, Eric.
It's a horrible, horrible tackle.
Eric, pour moi, c'est une action très violente, donc il cherche vraiment à le faire basculer.
It's the lifting of the leg, isn't it?
C'est pas juste un soulevé, il l'accompagne, toi.
The fact that he's lifted his leg up past the 90 in the plate, twisted and landed on his arms, didn't he?
Ça mérite pas rouge parce qu'il retourne sur le côté. Ça sera un jaune parce que c'est indiscutable. Okay.
And perhaps that's what saved him from a red card.
Reprise du temps.
This is why I get slightly...